Good evening, I'm Jill Valley.
And I'm Dennis Bragg. The city of Whitefish is struggling with a precious resource, water, and now officials are looking to put some guidelines into effect to conserve that water during the summer months.
Public Works Director Craig Workman tells us with a rapidly growing population and an increase in the tourism industry, the city's water plant is exceeding the daily limit. They have 3 million gallons pumped daily from this treatment facility, but in the summer, that's up to 4 million. The extra million forces the city to look at restricting summer water usage with the possible water ordinance. He says one restriction could prevent people from watering their lawns in the daylight.
We're trying to make sure that people concentrate irrigation on the grass and not on the sidewalk or on the pavement. There's also measures in the ordinance to require hotels to let customers know that they don't have to wash towels or linens every day.
The city will workshop the idea tonight during a city council meeting with public comment. If this moves ahead, the ordinance would need to be approved by city council to be placed into effect. If passed, Whitefish hopes to have the ordinance in place by this summer. And